Leslie Grantham was investigated over a report of child sex abuse in the years before his death. Leslie Grantham's personal life was dogged with scandal as the EastEnders actor spent 10 years in prison for the murder of a taxi driver in West Germany and decades later saw his career plummet after being caught performing sex acts to an undercover reporter on webcam. And since his death, it has now emerged that he faced accusations of child sex abuse. The star, who played iconic character Den Watts, was alleged to have abused an underage schoolgirl in the most serious way in 2009, and former police detective Mark Williams Thomas, who led the expose of Jimmy Savile, deemed the evidence against Leslie as compelling. He told The Sun, "In 2012 I received information which I immediately passed on to the Metropolitan Police, which was both compelling and crucially supported by a substantial amount of evidence. People may ask why I have revealed this now after his death, but the answer is that we live in an extremely litigious world, but I am absolutely convinced that there will be other people who are able to shed light on his behavior and potentially others were targeted. I hope this enables people to come forward." The police opted not to proceed with the case, and The Sun's report states that this was, in part, due to the accuser not wanting to take it to court. Metro.co.uk has reached out to representatives for Leslie Grantham for comment and are awaiting a response. Operation U-Tree was set up amid the revelations surrounding paedophile Savile, and it led to convictions against high-profile names including Rolf Harris, Dave Lee Travis, Max Clifford, and Gary Glitter. Leslie Grantham died on Friday, 15 June, after a short illness, and veteran EastEnders actors who worked with him have paid tribute to him.